So today I just went to a store with my mom, but I actually went to Michael's, and then surprisingly, I found one of these. It's the new Lego Looney Tunes CMF, and I was quite surprised to find it, and of all places, like Michael's, like seriously, but I quickly took the opportunity and grabbed two, one for me and one for my brother, and I begged my mom, and she gladly said yes. So today we'll be opening two of these packs. So here's the first one, let's see what's inside. Oh, it's Bugs Bunny. As you can see here, the carrot and the torso and legs come in its own little package, and the head comes separately, which is kind of weird because I'd expect something like fragile like this to be in the packet, but okay, let's build it and we'll do a little review of it. This right here is Bugs Bunny, and I'll just start off by saying this is definitely the best minifigure in the whole series. I don't care about dual molded legs, arm printing, extreme detailing. I mean, clearly this is just the best looking minifigure there is. So a frequently asked question is that how big is his head? Well, this is kind of the funny part. The head, if I take it off, it's actually almost as big as the feet and the torso, which is kind of funny. But I really like it because it definitely adds the collectability, but it also looks really good. And as for the accessory, I actually really like it because it gives this only gray thing a little bit life. So the orange and green really help it out. It also comes with this extra green carrot top piece if you're into that. And you can also display it like this if you want on the standard tile that comes with all CMFs. It has some nice torso printing. Again, really simple, but I really like how that is. It has a, what is it, foot printing or something? And the back is just a simple tail. Now, I kind of would have liked a normal tail, but again, this minimal design, I for some reason really like. And then we move on to the head. The head is just something else. It is really, really nice. And it's all hard plastic, so it's not like rubber bendable thing. The printing here is really nice and solid. The mouth, I especially like how solid it is. It isn't faded or anything. My one complaint with this minifigure is that they could have made these ears a bit more pink. That way it would have added a little more contrast and color, but it's fine. It's really only a nitpick because this minifigure is that good. So yeah, that's basically Bugs Bunny. From my second pack that I gave to my brother, I got Tasmanian Devil. Now, this has lots of accessories. It has this pie piece, which is rather uncommon because they don't feature it that much anymore. It has this, the drumstick piece. And it also comes with this printed circular disc, which is nice. And of course it comes with the standard minifigure stand. So yeah, lots of stuff going on already. This thing also comes with this disc, so you can get it and spin it around. And one thing I really appreciate about this disc is first of all, this is really good printing, but then second of all, they use this really uncommon color of this flat tile on the bottom. They could have used like some really common like red, yellow, blue color, but they chose this really nice light blue color. So yeah, shout out to the Lego company for doing that. I also really like this minifigure because again, this head is really weird and it looks really cool. So if I take it off, it's an enormous head. So, as you can see here, this head is huge. If I got the torso or something, the head is bigger than the torso. It's kind of funny, actually. And it has this sort of connection in the inside. And it's all a hard plastic, so that, again, is nice. And same thing here, the mouth printing is really good. Like, it's really dark, and what you see with some minifigures is that it's sort of faded, like for example the Minecraft, but here they did not disappoint. For the rest of the minifigure, you have this nice rubber tail here, as you can see, pretty flexible. And the rest of it is pretty average. You got some nice paw printing, but other than that, it's just a solid brown torso and small legs that are actually posable, which is nice to have, of course. So yeah, a pretty great minifigure like Bugs Bunny, but not as good as him. So this here is basically like a spin jutsu thing without like the mechanical part. So you just basically, it's like a top. Just basically get this and you can spin it around. I think this is meant to symbolize a tornado. So yeah, it's a pretty nice inclusion to this great minifigure. Oh yeah, these are the two minifigures I got from the Looney Tunes CMF. My favorite one is obviously Bugs Bunny, just because of the iconicness and this head. Wow, this head is amazing. And Tasmanian Devil is also an incredible minifigure. So I will definitely try to get more of these. The other ones I really want are Sylvester, the cat, and Roadrunner, and the platypus. So those are the other two I want. If I ever get those, I'll also make a video on these. But yeah, these are pretty great minifigures. I love the new head molds, and some of the other ones have pretty great detailing too.